thought that teacher gave in his eyes to the student.